Welcome you all to this day-long conference on life and afterlives of Birsa Munda, from tribal movements to tribal empowerment. We begin the proceedings, of course, with the ceremonial lighting of the lamp. So I would request my VC, Honorable Professor Deepak Kumar Behra, and my registrar, Dr. Prashanta Kumar Rao Rai, to kindly lead the guests to ceremonial lighting of the lamp.
Recently, KISS University received that UNESCO International Literacy Prize for the Mother Tongue Based Multilingual Education.
This goes right on top of my computer.
He looks a member of our tribal advisory
board. Yes, indeed. Yes, some participants are coming.